Are you Earthlings all set? Are you ready to visit a far-off world full of strange and wondrous things?
Yeah!
Fantastic. This is so exciting. I have this new game tool I want to test. It's called, drumroll please, the Plink.
The what?
Plink. Short for Plum Link. Because it's a link to me, and because it has incredible, amazing powers! It can see under, over, and around things! It has maps and cameras! It can even fast forward through time!
Seriously, you mean if I push this button, will...
Not now, not now! Save it for your mission.
A mission? We get a mission?
Yes, there are two missions, actually, so you'll go in two groups. Group number one is... Brad, Clem, and Cooper.
Yeah! Yeah!
Group two, Oliver and Gabby.
Sweet! Yeah.
So, I'll be sending you by bubble.
By what?
Whoa! So cool! Amazing!
Bye-bye! See you later! Ta-ta for now!
A desert? It looks kind of deserty.
An Australian desert, maybe?
Hi!
Hi, Plum!
Are we in the desert?
Yep, the Australian desert. And you'll find your top secret mission in that tree.
Mission is to find a lake?
How could we possibly find a lake in a desert? The whole point of deserts is that they don't have any water.
Well, I can find one no problem. In Space Beavers versus a Thirsty Camel Volume 5, the camel could smell water from like a mile away. That-a-way!
Supposed to have water?
Hang on. Doesn't that look like a shoreline? And see how the ground is curved? So maybe this was a lake, or it will be in the future?
Let's try the time speeder!
Okay, here it goes.
It's day. It's night. It's day. It's night. It's working! It's really speeding up time!
Whoa! This is awesome!
That better not be thunder!
Ah!
You know, I am liking this Plink.
Look! I was right! There's our lake!
You know, I think I read somewhere that it almost never rains in the desert, but when it does, it can flood.
Ah! Whoa!
Desert is a completely different place after it rains. Amazing!
Hey, are those birds?
Can I see the Plink? It's a pelican, and he's eating fish
and shrimp. How did they get into the lake?
It was just sand a while ago.
Guys, I think the lake is evaporating.
It's whatting?
Evaporating. It's when energy from the sun makes water molecules bounce into the air. When enough molecules get bounced away, there's no more water. We had it on a science test.
Hmm. Hey, look! Day 90! We lived through 90 days in just 2 minutes!
So in a couple of months, an entire lake can come and go.
That's just... wow.
Let's take a picture so we can prove we found it. Yahoo!
Call in Plum.
Call in Plum. Come in, Plum. Mission accomplished. We found the lake, though mostly it was me.
You guys are fantasticals. That was a hard mission, and you did it. So the time speeder worked. You solved the challenge. Are you ready to come back to the ship?
No.
Well, then stay for a while. Take more pictures. I need some for another game. Let's see. I need a bilby, a thorny devil, a camel.
Kangaroo!
Yes, how did you guess?